I hear I owe you my thanks.
You know, when you were resurrected, I was sure you wouldn't be able to overcome the darkness inside you.
What do you think now?
I'm beginning to think I was right. You are your mother's kid, all right. No escaping that.
There is nothing wrong with who I am or how I entered this world.
If you are mortal, I'd agree, but you aren't. You're a demon, a half-breed like me. I know the battle you're having with yourself every day, because I fight the same one. Thing is, I'm getting the feeling you're about to surrender. You are crying out for your mother, calling out her name like a lost kid at a theme park, while all this crazy-ass dark energy were swirling around your body, almost taking it over. I was so sure you were about to fall that I didn't leave your side. Surprised you came too with the light still in your eyes.
I am surprised you scare so easily.
I'm not the one who should be scared. You're on the edge, Hunter. Fear might be the one thing that keeps you from falling off.
I would appreciate you not sharing what you witnessed with the rest of the team.
I don't plan to. It's not mine to share. I'll leave that to you.
Stay out of trouble.
These vampires are getting out of control, and it's all Deadpool's fault. Blah, blah, judgey, judge.
Don't be so harsh on him, Sarah. He's super brave and super awesome and super handsome.
Thou savest my behind from foul beasts. Thou shalt henceforth have my undying devotion.
Aw, shucks. Really tickles the cockles of my heart.
We won't judge you. I don't even care that you're...
working for Dr. Doom?
On my honor, in accordance with the Mercenary Code, I can neither confirm nor deny the identity of my client.
You. Honor.
At least tell us what this unidentified physician client hired you to find.
On my honor, in keeping with... No, wait, I can answer that one. A little something called the Magma... Mana...
Magna Corrigo.
That's it.
You mean the Vampire Holy Grail?
Is it really that bad?
The ancient relic my blood-sucking cousins believe will cure them of every weakness? Sunlight? Silver?
Garlic breath?
Finding it wouldn't be melodramatic. It would be cataclysmic.
Unless you happen to be a vampire.
And? Have you found it?
This close. Tracked it to some backwards country full of mud, goats, and potatoes. Transia. Like that's a thing.
Transia. Why does it always have to be Transia?
Mud? Goats?
The Abbey is from Transia.
So is one of the Midnight Suns.
Love Transia. Love it. What's better than mud wrestling? Except goat wrestling, huh? And a huge fan of tater tots here.
Stop talking. We have a relic to hunt.
And I have the coordinates. Straight from my client's mouth. If he has one behind all that... never mind.
careful.
Let us walk in silence.
An old abandoned castle. If that doesn't scream Mambo Cerebro, I don't know what does.
Shh. First rule of relic hunting. An old abandoned castle is almost never abandoned. We have Hydra vampires up ahead.
Acknowledged.
You think the vampires joined Hydra, or was it the other way around? Ooh, which reminds me. Dear Hydra Bob, are you a vampire? Love Deadpool.
Proceed with caution.
No time to dilly-dally.
Of course.
Well, guess what, everybody? I'm okay. Sucking abomination a higher rank than Goon in Hydra's power structure?
They're all equally disposable.
You're kind of dark, huh?
I like it.
They wear Hydra uniforms, but these vampires are only loyal to their hunger. Don't hold back!
You all heard it. Granny gave me permission to murder!
This.
Fortunate my mother did not consider turning Hydra into these things.
As if we haven't had enough to deal with already.
gonna get you!
Too weak for this fight.
Just for you!
Now that was something.
Roaming these woods. They just keep coming.
This place would make a great... Maybe Hydra can earn a few extra bucks in the off-season.
It won't be an off-season if this keeps up.
Centuries ago. I'm impressed.
I like the vampish Hydra guys more than the regular flavor, but I can't wait to try.
You finally slipped into madness?
Oh, sorry. Just practicing my vampish banter. Just in case we lose.
I feel more like myself every day. Match your strength.
Tracking movement. gonna get you for that one.
They are relentless.
Aw, they're probably just hungry.
I am starting to think you want to become a creature of the night.
They just seem so cool on TV.
I think you've got him.
You have earned this.
Your mother abandons you.
That's the last of them. For now.
Welcome to my family home, destroyed by your allies as they tried in vain to destroy my grandfather.
And that would be Red Skull, I gather? From the, you know, redness of the, skull behind you?
On our left. Careful.
And you be careful. Please, it's been a rough couple years, and I love you for who you are.
A great man, my grandfather. A brilliant man. I worshipped him once.
Just once? Must not have been that great.
More to our right.
But at last, I have a new master. A worthy one. And when the ritual is complete, and the Magna Core ego is awakened, we shall...
Rude. Oh, is that my bad? Hold that thought. Oh, good. Hydra Bob's not a vampire. What were you saying about the Mango Gazebo?
Enough blasphemy. End them, now.
Grandfather like granddaughter, huh? Poodle nutjob. And that's coming from me.
You cloak your fear behind petty insults and mindless drivel.
If nothing else, she is perceptive.
Hey, I put a lot of thought into that drivel.
Welcome, assistance. This shall be of great help.
Feel my call.
Welcome, assistance.
For the rest of us.
Roger that.
Don't bother getting up.
All who serve the...
It's a good thing we convinced Caretaker to wake you up.
Transcendence. They are the superior form now.
I don't know, lady. Have you seen my glutes?
Are you enjoying yourself?
Just easing the tension.
That's some move.
Mortals! A Magna Core ego is eternal! Its darkness shall spread across the land until the world is cloaked in endless night.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm evil. Something, something, world domination. Blah, blah, going to destroy you.
Now, prepare yourself!
Something, something, something. Ah, screw it.
You shall bear witness to the ascension of...
Quick!
What?
That's a little on the nose, don't you think, Cindy?
Whoa! Cindy Smart cannot be good for the old Lungaroos!
Caretaker, are you tracking this?
Affirmative. Hold on. We're getting you out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah, okay, about that. Quick cue. Seeing as I just destroyed Doc... my unidentified physician client's vampire with a Y, Holy Grail, is it cool if I crash with you for a while? Friend?
I don't think.
A while?
No.
Not forever.
No.
20, 30 years, tops.
No!
Come then.
Oh, can I be in the sequel?
Do not fret. The Magna Corrigo was not crucial to my ascension. Rise, my child. We must prepare for the endless night.
Yes, Master.
Well, everything is out in the open now. I'm fully exposed.
Are you not worried about any repercussions from this Doctor of Doom?
If I think about it too hard, yeah. But lucky for me, this dome piece is empty. There's so much free real estate up here.
How did you even get involved with him in the first place?
Haven't you listened to anything I've said? Money.
Why do you have such a fascination with money?
Whoever said money can't buy happiness clearly never owned a giant beanbag chair before.
But you did not get paid for this job. How will you afford this bean chair?
The five-finger discount, obviously.
So long as you are happy with the outcome.
Oh, I'm putting Merc stuff on the back burner. No freelancing. Just gonna work pro bono for the Midnight Suns. Did you know pro bono doesn't mean what I thought it did?
I cannot speak for the rest of the team, but it will be nice to have the extra help.
I hope my heroics with the Magna Corrigo back there bought me brownie points with the goody two-shoes around here.
Destroying the Magna Corrigo was the smart thing to do.
Did you just call me smart?
No, I...
Too late! No take-backs! It's okay to admit that I make good decisions. Sometimes.
So, what is next for Deadpool?
I've got an exclusive contract with the Midnight Suns.
I have always considered you part of the team.
The more murder hands, the merrier! Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go make my presence known.
How will you be doing that?
Fireworks, balloons, gunshots. The huge.
Deadpool made the right decision in destroying the Magna Corrigo. I didn't think he had it in him, what with all that chaotic energy.
There's always good in people, even if they're eccentric.
Parker is the most annoying person I've ever worked with.
You do not like him?
Oh, I like him. Kid has a big heart.
How do you know him?
Now that's a tale. You want the short or the long version?
I value my time. Keep it short.
Okay. One time I nearly lost control. He took the time to keep me away from others and talk me back to myself. He risked his life for a stranger, for me. So yeah, as long as he's on our side, I'll learn to live with annoying. That's very thoughtful. Thank you.
Deadpool's a classic case of don't judge a book by its cover. Or, Hunter, you have the same effect on vampires as microwaving fish does on the Avengers break room.
I am clearing them out?
You got it. New breed vampire activity has slowed down since you took the fight to them. We're making a dent.
Should we throw a party?
Nah, premature. I almost put up a banner that read, "Well done slowing down the new breed vampires. Go team."
I cannot help but notice there is no banner.
Too wordy, and I couldn't decide on a font. One thing is certain. Vampires are making the most of the chaos Lilith created. The good news? I see no signs that they're working together.
Are you sure there is no connection?
Just a hunch. Let's look at what we know. There's no crying over smashed vampire relics, but I wouldn't have minded adding the Magna Corrigo to our arsenal. Yeah, I know. Nasty artifacts like that aren't known for their safety features. Still, I wonder if Strange and Tony could have used it to make something useful.
We need every advantage, no matter the origin.
It's how we've operated so far. That's not really my style, but neither is magic of any kind, so I'm trusting the experts. The silver lining here is that it blew up in Sin's face. She'll be picking the pieces out for days. That's a win as far as I'm concerned.
I can agree with that.
Anything else on your mind?
Thanks, Carol.
Catch you later. Anything? I wonder how...
I must say, Deadpool's heroics surprise me. I guess there's a first for everything.